ready to go. Christian saying now Christian with a clothesline. Dive. Christian looking to take the heat on Sandow. Sandow, nice reversal there. Rock move by Sandow. Oh, look at him. WWE World Heavyweight Title on the line. John Cena, Brock Lesnar. And look at Christian. And a running DDT. Christian as of late. He's been in action recently, won a couple of matches. Damian Sandow looking to get in the U.S. title, put to an Intercontinental title. And put another running clothesline. Got to take it to Sandow here. Christian. Countered by Sandow. Take it to Sandow. Head take it. Top rope, there's the cover, hook of the leg, there's one, there's two, and Sandow kicks out. What opening match here so far, and Christian. A suplex there. Wait a minute. Christian, look out. And Fittier. Christian looking to take control here. Looking to take out Sandow. Christian, look out. Face first into the back. Goes Sandow. Christian looking for the cover, the hook, the one, the two, the three. And Christian wins the opening match against Sandow. Nice performance by Christian Mann tonight, beating Sandow in the opening contest. Defend her Divas Championship. Paige looking to win. Leave the channel here. She has had her number up. And AJ Lee's number Leave the championship. He's on the line. After this match, we'll be sending you to Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler to call the next two matches. Divas Championship on the line. Jaden Page going on the top rope, taking down AJ Lee. AJ Lee. Page looking to take the Divas Championship. Look at Page. Just taking it to AJ Lee as of late. Look out, AJ Lee. Suplex. Big to the eye. Oh no. The face is on the injury. Highly contested match for the Divas Championship. Clothesline to Lee. Line, look out, here we go. No cover there. Again, AJ with a reversal. Page going for that clothesline and can't connect. And now she connects there. Looking for the cover. Could we have a new Divas champion and a kick out? Look out here. Here's Page again. Cover on AJ. And kick out. Page is looking great in this matchup here. Trying to take down AJ Lee. Kick out. Watch this. Oh, takedown. And we could be moments away. Davis champion. Look at Page sizing up AJ Lee here. He's sizing up. Oh, he reverses it. And now AJ Lee. She's looking for momentum. Hook it away. Kick out. After one. Nice reversal by AJ Lee. Yeah, she was in trouble. Look down here. AJ Lee setting it up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Page submits. Page submits. AJ Lee retains the title. AJ Page had momentum in this matchup. But AJ Lee making Page submit. The Divas title.
And it's time to get extreme. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Backdrop, but that was a nasty landing. He's enjoying this. Dolph Ziggler turns it around. Knocked down. What a shot. King, you had countless classics in that ring, including the phenomenal TLC match against The Miz himself in 2010. What can you share with us about the Awesome One?
You know, it's been well documented that The Miz came from the world of reality TV. And well, it took Miz a long time to gain the respect of the WWE locker room. But he worked his way up the ladder and earned everything he has today.
The Miz forced to the mat.
Hey, maybe that'll quiet him down for a while.
you hear how his leg connected? And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
What's this?
He's still not through. And down goes The Miz.
You know, when you talk about The Miz and his reality television career making it tougher for him to be accepted by the locker room, you're right. Sports entertainment is a hard business to get in and stay in. And it used to be a lot tougher. But I got to give Miz credit. He worked hard to get where he is today.
Now that was awesome. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, my gosh. He sees it. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh, jeez.
And will this be it? Two, three. It's over. It's all over. A new champion has been crowned here tonight. And that man is Dolph Ziggler. The show-off has won the gold. Let's go to the highlights here. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 308 pounds, Kevin Nash.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Approaching the ring, from Preston, England, weighing 246 pounds, Wayne Barrett.
King, have you ever seen anybody more happy to deliver bad news than Bad News Barrett?
Let's see, aside from when Mr. McMahon fired Stone Cold Steve Austin, no, I haven't.
The ref's calling for the match to start, and here we...
Oh, no!
Barrett looking quite cocky here tonight.
Well, if he's not careful, he may be giving some bad news of his own.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Look at that, Cole! He got him!
Kevin Nash establishing a deliberate pace now.
Oh! Timber, and he falls hard. He's still not through.
What do you have on Wade Barrett, King?
Well, I wouldn't be at all surprised if he resorts to some reckless abandonment just to try to punish his opponent. I mean, these guys can't stand each other.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Ouch! If there's a boot in this business that can shatter someone's face on contact, we just saw it.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, man!
And here we...
And that should do it.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Kevin Nash. Kevin Nash.
How awesome was that?
He wasted no time going for that pin.
Wade Barrett kicks out at two. He gets out of trouble there.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Barrett goes down hard.
Yeah, I got some bad news for you, Barrett. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
A sick dick breaker.
Reversal there.
The big boot connects.
And he's toast.
Kevin at...
Oh, lights out! Stay down! Stay down! Hey, he's going for it again! That's it. He's done.
He could pin his opponent right here! Three! He's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Proud of himself after that win.
Yeah, but his opponent's not happy at all. Looks like he's not done yet either. Look out!
He saw it coming. Now with a counterattack of his own. And over the top. He's on a roll tonight.
Oh, man, I think that hurt his pride more than anything else. Next time, just take the loss and you won't be embarrassed.
Contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the family from Tampa, Florida, weighing 285 pounds, Big E.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Sheamus looks eager to get this one underway, King.
Yeah, but will he be standing tall when this one's over? That's the big question. Oh, you don't get any tougher than this man. The first Irish-born WWE champion, the Great White, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
What's your analysis of Big E?
Well, after that big win last week, he's earned this match to determine the next number one contender for the United States Championship. What an impact from that kick! Oh, there it is! Oh, Big E isn't liking this.
And this is going to return to the ring.
Sheamus turns it around.
For a big guy, Sheamus sure is sneaky.
Great reversal! You hear how his leg connected?
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh!
And he reversed it! Good move there! Big E with the excellent move to get out.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Ooh, that did it.
He gets out of trouble there. A sharp elbow drop.
And down they go. What an impact. Whoa.
And Sheamus reverses it. Not so fast. Big E escapes certain doom there.
Yeah, muscles and a great mind. Big E might just be the total package. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken off.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. He's enjoying this.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Big E's plan has got him on a roll here tonight.
The steps come into play, making that move even more destructive.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
And there's the reversal.
Oh!
with a spinebuster. Oh!
Wow, what an STO!
Like we could be heading back into the ring.
The strategy for a superstar that's going up against Sheamus has to be not getting hit with his power moves. I mean, the Celtic Warrior has so many that can just knock you right into the middle of next week. But I think the most brutal is the brogue kick. If Sheamus connects with that, it's over.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
On that table, not where you want to be. That's it, I'm getting out of here.
Oh my, through the table.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And he's heading back in.
And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
And he's heading back inside the room. And did you hear the impact?
Using the steps as a weapon.
Oh my, enough with the steps.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Here he goes. Sheamus on the move. Sheamus wants it. You can tell he wants it.
He's measuring. Can he score the pin? Two, three.
That's it, Laddie. It's over. A thrilling win for the Celtic Warrior Sheamus. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing 225 pounds.
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
In the 20 plus years I've been watching Shawn Michaels compete, I've never once seen him back down from a fight.
Yeah, and you know tonight's not going to be any different, Cole. Here comes HBK.
And approaching the ring,
representing the Authority. From St. Louis, Missouri, weight 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Oh, I am ready for this!
What should we expect from the Viper here tonight, King?
Well, Randy Orton has a tendency to control the tempo of the match. You got to look for him to slowly wear his opponent down before striking quickly with the RKO. Right hand by Randy. What an impact from that kick.
Neither individual is going to back down here.
And Randy Orton has momentum.
Who did not know, Shawn Michaels suffered ruptured discs in his back that required more than 4 hours of surgery. The Heartbreak Kid's road to physical rehabilitation was grueling. An injury of that severity would have ended the career of most men. But you can't measure passion or the heart of Mr. WrestleMania.
What a kick that was.
Reversal.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And the knuckles connect.
Ouch! That'll change how you sit in a hurry. Bam!
And again, the feet fly.
Well, when you perform in this business, you know the risk. But I can't imagine what it was like living with the kind of pain or being on that road to recovery. Imagine what it was like for the man known as Mr. WrestleMania to be on the sidelines for 5 years, unable to compete.
He was able to reverse that.
Oh, and that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Reversal.
Got out of the way of that one.
I don't know what I'd do, King. Shawn Michaels was such an integral part of the rebuilding of this company. To see WWE win the Monday Night War and become a publicly traded company from home while rehabbing a broken back must have been agonizing.
Oh, you're right about that. I mean, it's amazing how a back injury like that was actually what made him realize it was time to change his life. When Shawn Michaels returned to action in 2002, he was a changed man outside the ring, but still the main event inside it.
He thinks he has it.
Shawn Michaels wins. Shawn Michaels wins.
And-
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
I know I'm sexy. I've got the look.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
The moment we've been waiting for. The World Heavyweight title on the line. And here goes the challenger, John Cena.
I feel lucky.
No disqualification. And here goes the challenger, Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar looks to retain the title. But him and John Cena have had battles over recent weeks. And now when it culminates over Extreme Rules. The title. Now we're underway, and John Cena coming out hard with the clothesline. Let's start the match off. John Cena looking and in a loop that scrap. Cena taking it to Lesnar in the early going. John Cena, he knows he has to take out Lesnar early. He has to punish him. And Cena with another clothesline, cutting away, stomping away on Lesnar. Cena getting out Lesnar. Boy, what power, what strength, and look out, Doc. Brock Lesnar just taking it to Cena right now after Cena had the match in the early going. Cena on a clothesline. This is a no disqualification Extreme Rules match for the World Heavyweight title. And Cena with the chair. Lesnar take the chair away from Cena. Lesnar take the chair away, the clothesline. John Cena waiting for Lesnar to get up. Waiting for Lesnar to get up. Oh, a shot to the head. Cena said he was going to pummel Lesnar. Beat him until he was a bloody pulp. Look out. John Cena. DDT on the chair. John Cena wants to end Brock Lesnar. And he might end it here at Extreme Rules. Look out. DDT again on the chair. John Cena wasting a little time. Again, a DDT. Brock Lesnar has been pummeling in this match. Another chair shot. Now Cena with the steel steps. Cena taking it. Oh no, Lesnar takes the steps away. Lesnar takes the steps away. And now Cena taking the steps away from Lesnar. And he hits him in the head with the steel steps. Another shot with the steel. John Cena said he wants to pummel Brock Lesnar. Now Cena, another chair shot. How in the hell is John Cena? Cena getting in the ring. Cena, he has lost it. Now Brock Lesnar getting a weapon. He brings a sledgehammer in the ring, but to no avail. John Cena, steel chair shot. Steel chair shot. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Lesnar. No. Oh, I was mistaken. And now Lesnar. Grabbing the momentum. Wait a minute. Reversal by Cena. And a takedown of Lesnar. And now look out. John Cena. Hey, hey. Cena wants to do it again. Cena wants to do it again for good measure. John Cena. Attitude adjustment on Lesnar. The hook and a leg. The ref's got to get in position to make the count. We have a new World Heavyweight Champion. John Cena dominant over Lesnar here tonight at Extreme Rules. John Cena celebrating here tonight. He slays the dragon to become World Heavyweight Champion in the world. Good night from Extreme Rules. Raw tomorrow night on the Video Game Network.